Welcome into the ADN studio as we continue our preseason football conversation. I'm Haley Outen. Today we head to the state of Texas, where SMU could be the team to catch people by surprise in 2019. In year two of the Sonny Dykes era, we'll see 16 returning starters, including two of the top wide receivers in the conference, James Prochet and Reggie Robertson. Having two high-level targets will be key, with Texas transfer Shane Bouchel expected to get the start under center. With running back Xavier Jones in the mix too, whoever the QB is will certainly have some playmakers around him to help the cause. Let's talk defense. Last season, the Mustangs struggled to get off the field on key downs and will look to improve against the run. However, 10 of the top 11 tacklers and 9 starters are back, including linebacker Richard Moore. Moore led the team with 92 tackles after transferring from A&M, and he's a strong pass rusher as well. He came up with 5 sacks and over 13 tackles for loss in 2018. Moore actually closed the season with 4 straight double-digit tackling performances. After hitting the 5-win mark in year one with Sonny Dykes, will the Mustangs find themselves causing havoc in the West and bowling come December? It all gets started for the Ponies on Saturday, August 31st, on the road at Arkansas State before 3 straight games in the state of Texas. SMU fans, keep the conversation going using the hashtag AmericanFB.